Wanted me, I wish I knew. I wish I knew you wanted me.
On Sunday, October 30th, at the Pucklitz Restaurant in Murfreesboro, there's a family-friendly costume celebration. There will also be Puckett food available.
On Sunday, October 30th, there will be a Rocktoberfest on 210 Rucker Lane. It'll be a fun fall event for the family. There will be petting zoos, fire trucks, face paintings, and music. Come out and enjoy the fun.
Once again, this Wednesday is another Wild Wednesday. It's at the Outdoor Adventure Center from 4:30 p.m. to 5:30 p.m.
Barfield Baptist Church will be hosting their Trunk or Treat event. This event will be from 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. This event is free and open to the public.
On Saturday, October 29th at 11 a.m., the first annual Providence Witches Ride is taking place at the Providence Swim Club. Tickets start at $25.
On Saturday, October 29th from 9 to 12 p.m., come see Caffeine and Chrome at 320 Tech Park Drive. You can indulge in coffee and pastries.
On Saturday, October 29th, from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m., there will be a Halloween festival. There will be trick-or-treating, food trucks, and music. Costumes are not required, but they are encouraged. This event is free, and pets are welcome.
On Halloween, Starwood Pizza is giving a free one-topping pizza to the first 150 people to show up. It starts at 11 a.m. and ends at 5 p.m.
On Saturday, October 29th, First Baptist Church will be hosting their annual Fall Festival. There will be food, Halloween candy, and games provided by the church. For more information, visit fbclaverne.org.
From 6 to 10 p.m. on October 29th, Oktoberfest is taking place at the Nolensville Historical Society. It is a Halloween showcase for local rock groups. There will be Outpost, Scarlet Magnum, Limpella, Jay Cabestrant, and Lucas Arone. Get your tickets for $10 on Eventbrite.
Thank you guys so much for watching this edition of SCTV's Red Hawk Rush. Come back next week for even more information on local events you can attend.